And in other school news, more than 90% of Minnesota school districts and charter schools are now offering some form of in-person learning. That's according to Governor Tim Walz's office. In February, the governor updated the state's plan to allow all middle and high school students to return to hybrid or in-person learning. As of Saturday, Walz reported nearly 55% of Minnesota's educators, school staff, and child care providers have received a COVID-19 vaccine.